is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin Rollins!
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good. And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
Wherever he goes.
But here's the thing, that's all a part of his mind games.
If the opposition is thinking about Seth's outfit or his dancing, they aren't thinking about the match.
Here comes big Bronson Reed.
And his opponent from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Bronson Reed!
Bronson Reed tips the scales at over 330 pounds, but is the agility of a man half his size?
So when that tsunami comes crashing down, you'll know you ain't facing a cruiserweight.
Bronson Reed is indeed ready for war. I have a feeling we're just moments away from another jaw-dropping tsunami! Singles action underway with Seth Freakin Rollins ready to go. Rollins is always ready for a fight, always ready to take on all comers.
And the visionary isn't shy about saying so. Rollins is as talented and athletically gifted as he is brash. In the WWE Universe, well, they absolutely love it.
They have serenaded Rollins to victory before. Let's see if it works again tonight.
We're about to see how he fares against Big Bronson Reed. Because it's nothing personal. Destroying the...
Takedown, went over the cross face, it's cinched in. This
we're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Oh, that got turned around on Reed.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Rollins with a reversal. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, man. And he goes for the pin!
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly!
And the stick. Uh-oh! Enable the counter!
Strike more devastating than the last. Gonna end this emphatically. What a pedigree.
Seth Rollins once again doing whatever it takes to defeat the competition. Look out.
Stop. Can Reed come back from that?
Makes the cover. Two count.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus. Springboard misses the target.
Shot of an axe driver.
Will that clinch things for Reed?
returning fire. Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Can you imagine what it would do to his...
Looking to free the arm and does just that. Good shot landing with a little bit more power. We knew there was something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. What impressive determination from both competitors.
This could be.